Okay, sir, if you and your staff could please wait out here, we'll take care of everything.
The one that got me.
Right, boys. Ready? Throw it! I did that. That's my fault.
It's okay. The table broke the fall.
There's something very important I forgot to tell you.
What?
Don't cross the streams.
Why?
It would be bad.
I'm fuzzy on the whole good, bad thing. What do you mean bad?
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Total protonic reversal.
All right, that's bad. Okay, all right, important safety tip. Thanks, Egon. All right, Ray, take the left. Egon, take the right.
Okay, Ray, just give me one high and outside. Ray!
Okay, all right.
Shooting, Tex.
I assure you, Mrs. Van Houten, there is no problem with the room. It will be ready promptly at time as soon as your guests are with us.
The last throw took something out of him, but he's gonna move. I need some room to put the trap down. Give me some room.
You excuse me, please.
We gotta get this in the clear. Wait.
I've always wanted to do this. And
the flowers are still standing.
Okay, on my go, single. Spengler, I want a confinement stream from you, okay? Go! Okay, hold him up there. He's gonna move. Hold him up. Go!
Working, Ray.
Start bringing him down. You've got him. Don't cross the stream.
Maybe now you'll never slime a guy with a positron collider, huh?
Beckman, shorten your stream. I don't want my face burned off.
All right, I'm opening that trap now. Don't look directly into the trap.
I looked at the trap, Ray.
Turn your screens off as soon as I close the trap. Get ready. I'm closing it. Now!
It's in there.
Wasn't such a chore now, was it?
Mr. Smith, quickly, I want that door open now. Stand over there.
We came, we saw, we kicked its ass.
Did you see it? What is it?
We got it! What
is it? Will there be any more of them?
Sir, what you had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm, or a class 5 full roaming vapor. Real nasty one, too.
Now,
let's talk seriously. Now, for the entrapment, we're going to have to ask you for 4 big ones, $4,000 for that. But we are having a special this week on proton charging and storage of the beast, and that's only going to come to $1,000, fortunately.
$5,000? I had no idea it'd be so much. I won't pay it.
Well, that's all right. We can just put it right back in there. Thank you.
Oh, we certainly can, Dr. Beckman.
No! All right. Anything.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Hope we can help you again. Coming through 1 class 5 for Roman Baker.